Do you know in Full Metal Jacket, the Manual of Arms scene where Hartman slaps Pyle on the left and right side of his face for his mistake appears to show Pyle disobeying an order to pick up his hat after Hartman knocked it off. This is because it wasn't in the script for Pyle's hat to be knocked off. And since Hartman was mostly ad-libbing his lines, he told Pyle to pick it up by force of habit, but Pyle wasn't supposed to move for the rest of the scene.